Assalamu alaikum, dear viewers. I'm here now with one of the servants of Imam Al-Hussein. Inshallah, we'll present him with some questions, and if he gets them correctly, he'll be gifted a prize with a picture of the shrine of Imam Al-Hussein. Peace and blessings be upon him. Assalamu alaikum.
Alaikum salam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Let's start with you.
Mullah Muhammad Karbala'i.
Mullah Muhammad Karbala'i, inshallah, will answer some of our questions. Mullah, su'al al-awwal. Ya surah bil Quran, maktuba bism Fatima al-Zahra. So the question is, which surah in the Quran is in the name of Fatima al-Zahra, is gifted in the name of Fatima al-Zahra?
Salamatullah, salamu ala maulati Fatima al-Zahra, surah al-Kawthar, inna atainaka al-Kawthar.
That is the correct answer. رحم الله عليكم. هاي نقطة واحدة لكم. زين. من ثلاث أسئلة إذا جاوبون الثانية صحيحة الجائزة لكم. إذا لا نعطيكم سؤال ثالث. زين. إن شاء الله. السؤال الثاني. كم نبي مذكور بالقرآن؟ So how many prophets are mentioned in the Holy Quran؟
الأنبياء اللي مذكورين بالقرآن أعتقد هم الخمسة للعزم ذولا واضحين. يمكن 25
يمكن طبعا انا ما ساعدت I didn't help him so we'll see what happens ان شاء الله That is the correct answer هذا السؤال بعد خاطيك سؤال ثالث لان شوي غششتك بهذا السؤال I kind of cheated him through that answer so let's ask him a third and final question مستعد
ان شاء الله
اوكي منو مدفون ويا ابا عبد الله في نفس القبر The question is who is buried with Aba Abdullah who's behind us in the same grave.
Salawatullah wa salamu alayki ya Mawlai Aba Abdullah اللي مدفونين بالقبر الرواية تقول انه مولاي علي الأكبر salawatullah wa salamu alayhi واثناء ما دفن مولاي أبا عبد الله الإمام السجاد salawatullah wa salamu alayhi قال يعني كأنه سمع صوت من المنحر يقول له ولدي علي وسد رضيعي على صدري إذن طفل الرضيع salawatullah wa salamu alayhi مولاي عبد الله الرضيع
So the answer to the question of who is buried with Aba Abdullah is Ali Akbar and Abdullah Radhi according to Rawayat. And we say thank you. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ali Muhammad. Al-ajwa kuna sahiha. Wa nqaddim lak hai al-hadiya ala ajwabtak. Wa inshaAllah ahna bkhidmatkum. Wa ma tansuna min al-dua inshaAllah.
So
Allah yakhalikum.
Wafukkum inshaAllah. Dunya wa akhirah. Allah yasallimkum.
Habibi. So this is the gift we have gifted to the servant of Imam Hussein for answering all the questions correctly. And inshaAllah he will not forget us in his dua. Shukran jazeeran. Rahmallah wa alaykum. Allah yahfazkum.